ROV is now approximately 1/3 of the way along the hull after the bow section, pass over the first bilge keel, now descending along the upturned bottom, shortly passing the second bilge keel, proceeding to try to find the point of intersection between the mud line and the horizontal hull. I say again, this is approximately 1/3 the distance aft from the bow, and proceeding now along the upturned hull, looking for the point of intersection between the mud line and the hull itself.